laws, students are taught that for every action there is an equal and opposite reaction. However, better stated would be that for every force, there's an equal and opposite force. The magnetic accelerator has two matching ramps that allows the steel balls to collide as it would in the popular Newtonian demonstrator. Demonstrate this for students from both sides, and as they yawn and say ho-hum, say, let's try it one more time. Whoa, what's happening here? Go ahead, ask your neighbor.